This is the construct. It's our loading program. We can load anything from clothing to equipment, weapons, training simulations, anything we need.
Right now, we're inside a computer program?
Is it really so hard to believe?